there in the bottom window, third from the right, the flames are still going pretty good. They still got water spraying in, pretty good rate over there too. Got equipment and tents set up. It looks like they cut the trees back away from the building. Smoke is just pouring out.